I haven't painted in a while, so I went to the art store, got some canvases, and I'm ready to paint. To prep the canvas, I put a layer of acrylic gesso and then sand it to get a smooth, sexy surface. This piece will be a crazy doodle inside of the shape of one of my characters, and it will be inspired by Cos, but also kinda by Vex. I use Schmincke acrylic paints to make my paintings, and for this one I'm gonna use pastel colors because they are sexy as f.
Yeah.
Enjoy the rest of the video. Wait. Where are my Crocs? Much better. And now I'm doing some details on the eyes with a Molotov acrylic paint marker. Oh, look at those gradients, bro. Paint weather, it is so delicious. Dum 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 dum. Outlining the first part of the duel. I'm not done yet, but just wanna see how it is turning out. For the rest of the painting, I'm gonna use a different color combo to contrast with the part I already made. We're almost done, and I'm getting a bit tired, to be honest. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the finished artwork.